Water itself is a poor conductor of electricity. However, when impurities such as salt or minerals are dissolved in water, it creates ions which are free to move around in the water. These ions carry electrical charge and allow the water to conduct electricity.